Hello YouTube, welcome to this new video from me, the Anime King 95 Productions. And this evening I'm going to show you quickly my DVDs I got from Blackpool. So let's begin. Oh, the date is Saturday, the 1st of April 2023. Yeah, happy April Fool's Day. First one we got is this. Bought it from the CEX shop in Blackpool. It's the official review of the 2017 FIA Formula One World Championship. Part one's apart, this one's only in the PS4. This tells me this one. It's basically the full season of 2017 season. Got that. That's the front. Side. Probably backwards, but yeah. And back. And these both cost me £6 each. What a right good price for these. That basket, the 2017 has one has the old F1 like. Yeah. I can't explain it, but it's got the like the thing from I can't really do the tune, I'm gonna say I probably copyrighted. I think about how it sounds. Like, that's the end of it. That's like the end of it. That's like, this is like the last season of like the. Like lines and the cars with the camera with the old F1 logo. Because the 2017 was the last season with the old logo, what around for a long time. Also, what I grew up with. So yeah. Yeah, because the 2017 is the last season we got the old, like, the old original, the old intro from 2010 on that, the race got the old intro from 2010 still. On the thingy, but not a DVD though, but on obviously the real like live thing when it happened. Yeah. So yeah, that's that one. And now we've got the 2018 one. This is the first season with the intro we have now in F1. And by the way, the first time I heard this, I didn't really like it. Now I don't really mind it, to be honest, because yeah, and this is the official review of the 2018 FIA Formula One World Championship. By the way, they have both got the new F1 finger. What's kind of a shame, because I imagine how cool that would be if they had the old style F1. If you know what I mean, the old style F1 logo from when it first started. They had the F1, then the F, then the one that lines under it, that That one. Yeah. They obviously got this one. What is the what came 2018, I think? 2018. With the new, obviously, with the new, obviously, with the new, obviously, with the new intro and stuff like that. What made it, by a lot of people, so yeah. I don't really care. As this intro now is not as iconic as the intro that I grew up with, basically. By the way, my favourite intro from F1 history ever is the 2006 to 2008. Actually, no. I think Mac feature was from 2009 to 2018, the original one, really. Yep. I mean, that's that one, the original from 2009 and 2018. Obviously, we were live on this time, but I didn't have one on the DVD, though. They obviously got 2018. There you go. Front, back, side, disc, that's a disc. So, yeah. These cost me £6 each for both of them. I mean, that was £6. Six, as six is 12. So I spent a bit of money on Blackpool. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to get off. Thanks for watching, so make sure to like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the little notification bell button, as well as subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate it if you press the subscribe button and the bell button. It will help my channel grow. Alright, bye!